this? You know, Sony, Tokyo or LA or...
Yeah, it was Sony America?
Yes, right. Yeah. Warner Brothers.
Yeah, yeah.
That's a, I think one of those places.
I think it's the Nakatomi Corporation.
I think
welcome to the party, pal.
All right, thank you.
I'm glad I was posing to the camera and nothing was on.
If his nose is growing while he tells you that, well, don't pay attention, please. Eric's a school teacher, so.
Come on, put nose.
All week long.
Heaven be last.
All week long, he has to tell the truth, so. Up here, he lets it all hang out.
10,000 terrorists in the world, and I gotta kill one with feet smaller than my sister. What movie's that from?
Oh, okay. All right. We're gonna go back to playing now.
Okay.
First time we played here, and they gave us a car. We love
all
you.
Right.
That's
great.
Woo-hoo! Man, fantastic.
Always
wanted a Honda. Haven't had a Honda in a while. If you lost keys to a Honda.
Honda.
If you lost keys, we have them right here, okay? Would you want to take them, Lenore? So Lenore has these. If you are missing your keys, please come get them. It's a long swim home from here.
Do you remember when we used to get room keys?
Yeah.
Back in the day.
Yes, I do.
Yeah. How far we sunk?
That's true. Yes.
How far you sunk?
Yeah, you know.
I've sunk very far, but I don't really care.
I am.
Because I can retire anytime I want.
Says the guy.
Anytime I want, but I won't.
Okay.
All right, we did a little Bob Marley a little while ago, and this is another of Bob's songs. Mr. Clapton commandeered right after he came out with it, so didn't shoot no deputy.
Not shoot myself.
Oh my God.
All right, how does it feel to actually have spring? What do you think? About damn time or what? Oops, I said damn. That's all right, it's Saturday, it's not Sunday. Okay.
They got more applause than our song.
Damn church people watching me.
Right.
They're gonna snitch on me is what's gonna happen. Father. Father, he's swearing again before our services. So bring him out somebody. He should come out.
Oh yeah.
Yes, so I think you should bring Father John out to this.
Father John's great. If you guys don't know him, he's great.
He is great. He's wonderful.
He's a wonderful human being.
This might be an eye opener though.
And very lively.
Yes.
All right, man.
All right.
We're gonna give Danny a little something something on this song, right?
Sky is gray. Thank you. Can't see the tears roll down my nose.
Gotta do a little laugh. You gotta do a couple, two, three things.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Oh, guys, we are a warehouse. We are here all night. All night. How are you guys liking us so far out there? You guys doing okay out there? All right, I got a little song by the doctor, because he's in the house. Dr. Charles Oster, for all that ails you.
Actually, now he's King Charles. Tonight is his coronation.
We're going to play Pomp and Circumstance in a minute, so.
He's also buying shots for everybody because he's the king.
Shots on the doctor.
God save the queen.
God save your wallet.
What the heck? All right.
Take y'all down south now.
Yeah. Okay. Oh. Let's see if I got
Same songs. Here.
We'll be right back.
a little Thin White Duke.
Thank you.
you.
Yeah.
Thank you so much. Dedicated to the great late David Bowie. Seems like I'm at the age where a lot of my rock and roll heroes are leaving us. Tom Petty, that really hurt. David Bowie. I hope I don't follow him too soon. I'm the same freaking age.
Oh my God.
Yeah. Actually, Steve's gonna go before me. He's a wild child.
Woo! Why you gotta pick on the guy in the back? I don't plan on going anywhere soon,
though. Well, I would hope. Can't do it.
We just got Steve. We can't let Steve go.
Greg Lord will on the River Don't Rise.
He's not going anywhere. Not for a while. Alright. Once again, we are Winter House, as you can see by the banner back there. We finally got one. Because we get sick and tired of not having one. People go, what the hell is the name of your band again? What is the name of your band? What's your name of yourself? Yes, we finally did it. So, we're going to keep it going. We were going to take a break, but we don't really feel like it. So we're going to keep on going for a little while. Here's some Jenny Kalish.
You're coming up next time, Mr. Streb. You're coming up next time.
That's right. Woo!
Find... Where's Dave? Oh, shame on him. We're going to do it anyway. Yeah, that might be the worst poll, so I thought about it.
That's all right.
We have a very good friend of ours named Dave who comes out to most of our shows, but he didn't come out tonight, so we don't like him anymore. We love Dave. Dave's great. He's supported us right from the beginning. Yep.
Dave's amazing.
We've known him a long time.
He's a really amazing guy.
Really? You know that now?
That guy's a true survivor.
So?
Yeah, no. Aw, thank you.
Thank you, guys. Thank you.
We'll see you Tuesday. We could have had a corral section on here tonight, you know. Good. I think we had all the parts covered. We got bass, I got tenor over there. We'll get everything. A couple sopranos just, you know, soprano and alto walked out the door. Sounds like a joke, doesn't it? Anyway, so Dave loves this song. Answer that he wants to hear us every time it comes out. So even though he's not here tonight, we're going to do it for him. We can tell him we did it, and then he won't miss another show. It's another Johnny Cash tune.
I did not know. Not at all. Not prepared. That's Eric. Thanks for telling me this one.
Bye. Play the what? Who said that?
Play the Eagles.
Play the Eagles? Oh, boy, oh, boy, oh, boy, oh, boy, oh, boy. Who said that? Way back there? Yeah, back there at the bar. Alright, let's see if we can pull this off. We don't know any Eagles song, but we might do it anyway.
Tequila
Sunrise.
Take it easy.
You asked for this. Don't tell my choir that on Wednesdays.
Nah, 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 nah.
Yeah.
Do you want to do Peace Lady to Feel It?
Yeah, yeah.
It's an E? It's an E. Do you know Peace Lady to Feel It? Nah.
Alright, now you really got us going. Now it's gonna get very dangerous, you two back there, right?
If we screw this up, we're blaming you guys. No, I'm just kidding,
At least you blame ourselves.
Alright.
We have never played this before as a band. We may never again. Thank you for coming out and being with us tonight.
Oh, yeah.
Our first time here at Pelican's Nest. We love it here. Thank you, Pelican's Nest, for having us out.
You guys want us back? You guys want us to come back? All right. We love you guys.
Next time, Steve wears a thong, man. That's hot. Oh, they look scared out there.
That, well, we get it already tonight. However, wait a minute.
Steve's good sense on a lady.
Maybe. Well, they don't have a super last dance. Last dance. Yeah. We already did it. Last dance is very good.
The Tom Petty tune?
Yeah.
Oh, as you said last dance, I was like, what? Is it Donna Summer? Last dance. Not that one? Not that one. Yeah, we already did the Tom Petty tune.
Was you here?
Yeah. We might do some more Tom Petty later, though.
We will.
Take that out.
If you guys hold your horses and you wait for it, you will do it.
Uh-oh, see that last comment about the thong got them leaving. Yeah, yeah. No, I shouldn't have said that. Yep. Now our fan club is going, yep. Thank you, everybody.
Thank you.
I'll be a confessional tomorrow morning, I promise. Couldn't need it. Thank you, yep. Terry's doing well, really well. Everything's good. A little sore, but doing well. Yep, doing better. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, ladies. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
So we appreciate it, and because of that, we're going to do a little something for you by a guy named Tom Johnson, who you may or may not know. He's in a band where they don't be related, but they do be brothers.
There's a rim shot.
After we get some great salutations in.
Really? Yeah. You did a great setup and look what happened.
Oh my god, I wish I would have known. Aww,
I love you guys, thank you so much.
You guys are great.
Thank you for coming out.
You guys look so good, man.
Thank you.
Who was Don Henley? Oh, I shouldn't say Don Henley. No, I was going to say something else.
Well, yeah, something. That's something.
I don't remember how to play Hotel California. No. Are we going to do one? For you. We're going to do one more. We will be back. And we're just going to take a little short break. Come back and play a few more. Steve's going to do one more. Sing one more part.
You guys want to sing this one with me? This is one of my favorite songs ever. And I get to sing it, so that's great. It's by a band, a little bitty band you guys might know.
We'll be right back. See you in a few minutes.